This is Manjusha Radhakrishnan from Gulf News, and here is my review of Gunjan Saxena, the Kargil girl. As the name suggests, it's a glowing biopic on India's first woman combat pilot who was a trooper in the Kargil war, and her main job was to conquer the skies and find a place on earth as a woman. Everything about this true life story is made for a biopic. Look at it. There is a story of a struggle of a young woman. There's her smashing patriarchy, sexism, casual sexism at workplace, and trying to soar high despite people trying to pull her down. This two-movie-old Janhvi Kapoor, who plays the role of Gunjan Saxena. But more than the central role, what I love best about this film is the stirring father-daughter tale. This actor Pankaj Tripathi, who plays the doting father to Gunjan and tells her that it's good to dream, let's do this together. He is such a gentle figure, and he does it with such subtlety, his role with such subtlety, that you can't help but admire the actor Pankaj Tripathi. In fact, this is more a daughter-father drama, and it's one of those feel-good tales. And that's not saying Janhvi Kapoor was bad. In fact, for her second film, she did very well. She's got a very earnest expression on her face, her wide-eyed innocence of this woman, of this childlike woman who dreams of becoming a pilot from day one and then becomes a fierce combat pilot. It's a journey that's very inspiring. And Janhvi seems to be injecting a lot of earnesty and honesty into the role, and you can almost feel it. There are times when the wide-eyed, innocent look and doe-like eyes might look a bit of an overkill, but that's a small flaw in an otherwise fun film. In fact, it's one of those inspiring films which make you believe that without much drama, without much tears, here's a very strong story told in a very, very brisk manner. There's Angad Bedi, of course, who plays her misogynistic, sexist brother. He doesn't realize the ingrained patriarchy in him. In fact, this is a table conversation, dinner table conversation between the sister and the brother. There's Janhvi Kapoor and Angad Bedi. And Janhvi is talking about how she wants to be a pilot when she grows up. And he goes, "Do you mean an air hostess?" And you could see that casual throwaway comment that he has made, but it kind of shows the attitude that most men had at that point. And although we may have come a long way, these are the kind of comments that you are accustomed to. What I loved about director Sharan Sharma's, it's his debut film, what I loved about his film is that he doesn't try too hard. You know, there are biopics in Bollywood that try too hard to gloss over all the flaws of a person. But Janhvi Kapoor as Gunjan Saxena is shown as a very down-to-earth woman who actually dreams of touching the skies. But it's not very cheesy. There are not these over-the-top patriotism on display. I mean, she's a combat pilot, and the way she goes about it, it's almost like with a very clear-cut clinical precision. And that is what I liked about the film as well. With a brisk pace of 1 hour and 45 running time, it moves at a very rapid pace. There's a lot to love in this movie. Although the songs can be a bit much, there are also fun elements of this film. I mean, talking about Pankaj Tripathi and Janhvi Kapoor's father-daughter relationship, I can't tell you how much I enjoyed those scenes. The kind of love and warmth that they enjoy for each other makes it almost like they need a separate movie in itself. There's one scene where both of them embark on this Rekha diet, where she's slightly overweight, has not passed the medical exam, and needs to lose a few stones. So what happens is that they embark on this Rekha diet after the famous superstar at that point, where they eat green juices, they run a lot, they exercise, and they eat right. So that was a fun part of the movie as well. It's very, very relatable. All the characters in this film are relatable. Another interesting movie that's premiering on Netflix is that, unlike many movies that are now doing the rounds on OTT platform, there's nothing dark, twisted, or warped about the characters. It's very vanilla, and it's a searing portrait of middle-class India. You see dreams, you see aspirations being shot down. You see how a woman is trying to find a place in her society in a not a bombastic manner. And that's one of the highlights of this film. But the true wind beneath the wings is Pankaj Tripathi. I've gone with 3 out of 5. For my full review, go to gulfnews.com. I can safely say that Janhvi Kapoor makes a smooth landing with this one.